walk with this much gear. getting dark out here. I'll look for shelter. Hope nobody needs this anymore. Survive this. Now to find that insulin. Looks like this has been here a while. Too heavy to carry. This stuff will come in handy. These poor people. Nothing but wreckage. Did I say? Take it. Nobody needs this anymore. This stuff will come in handy. This will come in handy. Thank you. Take it. Hope nobody needs this anymore. This stuff will come in handy. This will come in handy. This. passenger manifest. I'll take it. Oh God, you're alive!
Help me!
I'm here. I'm here to help.
Please! It hurts! Make it stop!
You've been in a crash. You're in shock. But I can help you. Just let me start a fire.
Too far gone.
You've lost a lot of blood, and you have frostbite. But it's okay. It's gonna be okay. I'm a doctor. I can help you.
Please. I want this to be over.
Sleep Research Center. Dr. Greenwood speaking.
Did you get it?
I told you not to call here.
I'm sorry, but I'm scared.
I am working on it.
It's getting worse. We have to do something.
I'm going as fast as I can.
You said you had something that could help her.
I can't just... Look, it is in a secure area of the lab. I can't just walk out with it. There are security protocols.
Astrid, it's getting worse. You have to do something. You understand that better than anyone.
Yes, I do.
Find a way and get up here as soon as you can.
I will. As soon as I can figure out how to... I'll find a way to get it to you.
Well, have you asked Will?
No. It's been years since we... I haven't asked him yet.
We don't have time for this, Astrid. You need to do this, and soon.
I will. I'll fix it. I promise I will get there.
I'm afraid it's happening again. I'm afraid we'll lose her this time.
That's not gonna happen.
Hurry, Astrid.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. I know you're in pain and you just want it to end, but I won't let you die out here. Nobody needs this anymore. Did this stuff will come in handy. I'm not gonna be able to carry this load for much longer.